I basically see Bitcoin when it comes to markets as this index, right? Like, it's hard for things to do well if Bitcoin isn't doing well, is kind of the point of view that I have. I think that Bitcoin is by far the most tested and secure network out there. I think that if people want to start their journey in crypto, that dollar cost averaging Bitcoin is probably the safest thing to do.